1964's free box of 1718 Maple Leaf Centennial. Best of luck to you. This box does not want to break down, apparently. All right, here we go. We've got a Hall of Fame of Norm Ullman and a die cut of Bobby Bond. Retired numbers Boris Allman and a die cut of Robert Reichel. Memorable moments of Harry Lumley. Captains of Dougie Gilmore and number to 100, Daryl Sittler. Gold number to 100. Hockey Hall of Fame of Johnny Bower and a die cut of Ed Belfour. Trophy winners of Still Apps. Memorable moments of Don Metz and a Russ Kortnall die cut. Hockey Hall of Fame of Dick Irvin. Memorable moments, Wendell Clark, and a die cut of Bruce Boudreaux. Captains of Red Horner. Memorable moments of Rick Vive. Record holders of Potvin, and a die cut of Tyler Bozak. Memorable moments of Dougie Gilmore. Captains of Rick Vibe and a Terry Mockton die cut. Retired numbers of Dougie Gilmore. Trophy winners of Terry Sawchuk and an Allen McCauley die cut. Memorable moments of Bobby Bond and a die cut of Daryl Sittler. Memorable moments of Lanny McDonald. Memorable moments of Wendell Clark and a die cut of Phil Kessel. Memorable moments of Ed Belfour and a Wendell Clark die cut. We should have some autos coming soon. Memorable moments, Daryl Sittler. Memorable moments, Bill Barocco. And we've got a Maple Leaf Marks auto of Jim McKenney. Jim McKenney, Maple Leaf Marks. Dave Andrechuk, Memorable Moments, and a Maple Leaf Marks auto of Gary Roberts. And last pack mojo is a Record Holders of Wendell Clark with a Peter Inachuk die cut. There we go.